So nice.
Yes, Nick and Chrissy, both very nice people, husband and wife. They're so honored to be elected for this role this year, Mardi Gras.
What a ride. Speaking of King Zulu, I think he's passing over there. Got your haul by Stephanie. What you got, Steph?
You got it, guys. Perfect timing. Here he is, King Nick Spears. He is about to do the toast with the mayor. What an amazing float this always is. And such a great reminder just of how much these organizations do for the city all year long, not just on Mardi Gras Day, but really the things that they do. And here we go. King Zulu has arrived here at Gallier Hall. Nick Spears will have a few words. There'll be a toast with the mayor. What a gorgeous outfit. And of course, they're handing out those coconuts, those golden nuggets. But this is what it's about, guys. Look at that crown. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, King Zulu 2023, Brother Nichols, Nick Spears, hail King Zulu!
Councilman Oliver Thomas, Councilman Joseph Taruso, we are here united as we raise our glasses to you. Hail Zulu! Love you.
Thank you, Madam Mayor, for those kind words. But I want to say on behalf of the 800 members of Zulu, we want to say thank you, but I want to thank this membership and the City Council for what you do to allowing us to restore back to Canal Street in a historic fashion, which we are traditionally accustomed to. So we want to say thank you. As I mentioned before on yesterday, I want to thank to the first responders that allow us to do what we do in this space. So I salute all the men and women in uniform on today for protecting us and doing this city on this carnival season so we have a safe Mardi Gras day. But as a young man growing up in New Orleans, I would be remiss not to say to all the young people watching that you can do anything that you want to do, to follow your dreams, to live your passion, and just continue your purpose, step out on faith, and listen to your parents.
Yes.
Most important of all. But thank you so much. It's just been a joyous day. It's been a wonderful year. The ride is fantastic. The people, the citizens, I say thank you to all who have traveled to see the greatest free show on earth here in New Orleans. Thank you so much, Madam Mayor, for everything. And hail Zulu.
Hail Zulu! Now you truly are a son of the city of New Orleans, King. And it is indeed a privilege. It's an honor as we collectively and unified, lifting our glasses. Hail King Zulu! Hail Zulu! And happy Mardi Gras!
Thank you very much, Madam Mayor. And I'm just so pleased to be here with fellow members of the City Council who are with me. I'm pleased because, of course, District D is where Zulu headquarters is located. But thank you all for all that you do, for your members, for the families and the supporters, to make this a great city, to enhance the quality of life. Thank you for all of your contributions. Hail New Orleans and hail Zulu!
Yeah!
The mic pointed turned over to you, ain't it?
Little Nick, turn the mic over to Auntie. Auntie, we love you, baby.